Hello guys and welcome back to another Minecraft Vocation video, where today we are going to be back on the survival world. As you can see, a lot of stuff has changed. Actually, a lot is a lot in this case. But now I'm gonna record more survival, because I think you guys should have one. So that's the thing, there's a lot of stuff changed. As you can see, the house is complete and a lot of stuff. You guys can probably hate me, but yeah, I built a portal. I got all these chests. I got three diamonds and I only got so I can make a. Why do I have one? My friend joined, but was he uncreative? Oh, don't tell me he used it. But anyways, let me get that. I built this. I built my farm. I added the gravel so because it looks more like a path. And they're gonna break some of these leaves because they get on my nerves. So I got the sugarcane farm, got the wheat farm, which monsters always step on, which I'm gonna hate now. I'm gonna have to fence this off, at least this part off. I put the bridge. I'm gonna use this egg so I can make a. I tried to make. You know what? I built this bridge before. I think about making it bigger enough for the boats to get underneath, and this happens. I made this thing go around. Well, actually, I'm gonna show you guys what it does. Get in the boat. I was thinking about making so the boat would float, but the boat doesn't float. The boat literally does not float up, which is kind of annoying me. I built this all for that. Did I pick up the boat? Okay, I did. And I make this dock. It's annoying, you know, having to be all of that for nothing. I'm gonna get my iron armor. Can I put off the random distance now? So I can see a little bit farther. Yeah, thanks. But still, not much. Well, a lot has changed. I got a bed and got everything. A lot of VO5 is actually corrupted. Don't know why. But now I fixed it, the corruption thing. So now it should be better. Oh, good. Oh wait, there's water. I don't want it. When did I even get water? This is survival. I went to the get glowstone and all that stuff. And yeah. Hope you guys, you can kind of tease me in for not doing this. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. Don't hate me. But still, today, I want to do a lot of stuff. I want to fence off that. How much? Okay, I don't have any wood on me. I want to fence off the. What do you call it? I got loads of bricks and bricks. I want to fence off the. Whatchamacallit again? The farm. The farm. Get a lot of sticks. Yeah, fence gate as well. I'm gonna need more of these. I'm gonna need them in the future as well. So why not make them? Let us go. And a creeper blew my house when I wasn't recording. Twice. I know. I'm bad Minecraft. I'm bad at Minecraft, but don't sue me. Don't tell the Minecraft police about it. Either way, so let's fence off our farm. So make it so I need to go through here. Finally, okay. I did this one. I don't need to fence off because you can step on it. I like this texture pack. No, the shaders. It's the shader. So I love the shaders. So that's why I'm using it. Okay, what do we want to do today? Oh, I did that. That was my only worry there. That is an egg. Give me a chicken. Give me a chicken. And nope. Okay, no. I got this one piece of glowstone. Well, break a lot. I got like so bad nether. You guys won't believe me. I want to make a bridge going underneath this, put glass up there. I'm not gonna have this as my house, but I'm still gonna use it for my as a well. God, I can't speak today. I can't think as well. I'm gonna use this as a barn, and I can air goddamn tractor. What's going on? We need to get more diamonds. We need to get 2 diamonds. Do we have enough obsidian in this question? How much obsidian? I have 6 obsidian. Yes, we need to get diamonds. Basically we don't need diamonds. Well, basically let me just fix it. The farming some seeds. Okay. We're gonna need some pickaxe, some iron pickaxe as well. We got 4 iron armor. I was mining a lot and a lot. Okay, wait. Wait, I can make bread. I forgot. Now I got some sustainable food source. And my tea fire squeaked. Oh, I don't know what's going on with my life, but still, hopefully you guys enjoy having videos back from me. I found time. I finally know what to do, and I got a outro made. Well, I made an outro for the channel. So what do you guys think of the channel now? Did it change? Do I speak different? I think I speak way different than I did before. YouTube is actually kind of helping me with some life problems, and not those kind of, but usually I'm still into trouble. Usually I can't speak to. It helps me speak more to other people. We don't need that much food. I'm gonna take like 5 of those, but we're gonna need 3 of these. 3, not 4. And maybe 3 of these guys. And we need some. We're gonna need 4 of the. Oh wait. We're gonna need those. That. Which will do. Seeds go away. This is the more treasure. No, we need those. I'm getting like a lot of air bones, so we might get a dog soon. Oh my god, we're 8 minutes in. So let's move a long way down to the mining deeps, where I found my 3 titans, which took a long time. So we have torches. Okay, I found a lot of code there. I found a lot of. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, you just blew up 2 bits. Okay, give me the torches. Wait, didn't I? No? Oh, because it's dead. Okay, I'm gonna put down torches anyway so the mobs won't spawn. Like that creeper there. Come on, go. Let me just kill you. Which way do I need to go? Is this a dead end? Where am I? Where's a dead end? God damn it, I don't know which way to go. Let me. Oh, wait. I can't. Okay. We have torches, so don't worry, guys. Don't worry. We're safe. Wait. There. Let's keep on moving there, I guess. Move that way. Even though I don't know which way I'm going. I think where I found the diamonds was. There. Right there. In this big lava drop. My heart rate. Ouch. Ow. Owie. Eat the steak. Oh, not no, but the torch. Oh, the parkour. Okay. Look at that. As you can see, I just made a room here. That was when I tried to make up how many I need for the Nether portal, how many obsidian I needed. But basically, we just need the diamonds. We need the diamonds. So here's, not I didn't mind sitting here, but this here was lava was here, so there might be some. I found coal though. Oh, I found lapis. Lapis is useful. Oh yeah, we need lapis for enchanting. Enchanting, I forgot. Oh wait, my pickaxe broke. No matches. Let me just put like that there. Make a few of these guys. Yeah. Do that first. Maybe just crouch over here and grab this lapis. Okay. Ooh, there's more lapis. Basically, I need lapis now for enchant. For the enchantment. I don't know where to build the enchantment room just yet. There we go. Let's keep on mining. Hopefully, we get any diamonds. We need, I think, 2 more diamonds for the thing. I'm not sure. Yeah, 2 more diamonds for the enchantment table. I haven't died yet, which is okay, but I'm probably gonna die soon. I wanna keep these levels popping. There's like no dark. Wait, I know where it is. Let's keep going. Let's go. Whoa, whoops. Let's go down here. Where's the most lava? There's a lot of lava. Oh yeah, we can get grab stone. But first up, let me put the torch out. Let's start mining at the side of it because lava hangs out usually at the side. Let's start mining. Sorry, this might be a long video. It's already 12 minutes long, but these kind of videos are like 25-20 minutes long usually. Well, at least I have. I'm happy to make these kind of long videos, but still. Don't know what to say. Hopefully we find them soon because we need them. We need the enchantment table because if I die, I lose all these 24 levels, which is would not be good. Still mining. Oh, I just gotta be some diamond for crying out loud. Oh god. More lava there. More lava there. More lava there. I wish I would get a goddamn fire resistance potion, but I don't have one. There's redstone there. We found lapis, which is more rare. Oh god. Don't worry, no matter. I have more. Oh, don't tell me I have to break these guys. Yeah, I don't care if I don't get the rest. I have a lot in my house. I think we got some. Are you serious? How much water this is gonna go? Okay, there you go. Okay. Stop being me. Lava, okay, it's not going down there. Close that off and do that. Yeah, now we're a little bit more safe. Or maybe not. Haven't I? Oh god, ooh, iron. You can still get more iron. I'm not sad about that. Because iron's pretty useful. And there's quite a lot of it. Thanks, iron. Iron man. Okay, even more iron here. Please don't find lava. Please don't be lava. Okay, that's a lot of iron. I'm finding more iron than anything else. Oh, there's a lot of coal as well. We need coal. We need it. Don't mind getting a little bit more coal than usual. Hmm. just want those two diamonds for the enchantment table. Okay, I actually read the path that I made myself already. So there's no diamonds like really close, but hopefully we can find them near enough. And there that happens. But still we can do this and get that. Put this. Let's just block that off. Don't know where to go. Okay, look at this. Mine here, I mine there. I mine everywhere. God. You won't believe how much I mine. I guess we didn't succeed. Actually, I need to make stairs up anyways. So we can actually get out. Still. More bees. But we can still do our stuff. We can go to the Nether. This is not good enough for my comfort. That's really not good enough for my comfort. You know what? We're gonna stop the lava flow and put like some torches to just mark that, because that's not okay. It's not. It's definitely not okay. Okay. We just went out. We're gonna find a way out here. Way down there. Good torch there. Let's run. Here, left or right? Right. Oh god, left or right. Oh my god, what the hell? I'm in a labyrinth now. Hopefully get, yeah. We're actually pretty not that far away from our house, which is good news. We can't get lost that easily. Sorry if you can't hear me. I'm a little far away from the mic. Come on, get up. I'm starving. I'm starving like Marvin. And we're free. So basically, we're just gonna go. The Nether has, you know what, let's go to the Nether for these like 5 minutes. Whee! Hopefully it doesn't lag that much, but still, it's gonna be fun. Now look at this, we're in the Nether. And I don't have a pickaxe. Right back. I'm gonna be right back. I forgot my pickaxe, no! God damn it. Or at least get some wood. Oh, actually, I have a lot to stick, but I couldn't craft any pickaxe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, got like a lot. Wait, store the lab. So if I die, that's gonna be my lifesaver. And this iron I got, and these 3 pieces of iron, and what else should I say? Let's put some stone away because we might need it in the future. If I think I'm making something big. And there we go. Let's go to the Nether. We're going through the Nether. We're going through the Nether. Well. Oh yeah, I forgot. Now it's like this. I like mine away to get out. A little bit, it's still dangerous. but I never went up there. I just went like, I think I went here and I start mining. So I'm gonna put some torches. Yeah. So I know this is the right way, so I don't get lost. There. Man, the shaders look awesome with this. Oh god. Maybe we should get some quartz. Maybe we should, but I don't. Okay, let's start mining. So we just get some quartz so we can netherrack so we can pile up. Man, mining is really quick in this version of Minecraft, and I don't know why. Well, this is a different version of Minecraft. So this is pocket, not PC. I like that they went the pockets went their own way, and PC takes stuff from pocket. Got like exactly a stack. Where was that thing? Oh, it's right there. So let's start getting up the way. Okay, come on. Oh, right here. Oh, right here. Right. So I think you can mine with. So yeah, you can mine with stone pickaxes. Really need quartz, so I can make something out of quartz as well. Come on. Get him. Okay, let's go down back again. Oh god. There's like, oh, I never knew this quartz was here. Let me just quickly make a way out so if I get down there. Oh, there's lava. No, the quartz. Get that lava away. And there we go. We have more quartz when I'm gaining level. Hopefully there's a little fortress nearby, because that would be useful. Okay, let's go. Let's keep on moving. Oh yeah, I was here when I was searching for ghost. Let me just grab some torches and put them like there. So I know where I was, so yeah. Don't get lost that easy. There is a way to this. Oh god, I fell. I thought I was gonna fall in the lava. Thank god I didn't. Oh! Come on, more quartz. You get levels like a boss. You get a lot of levels with quartz. I didn't figure it out. That's a great way. Or you can make a mob spawner. That's another good way. There we go. I have a lot of level and a lot of quartz. I think we should kind of like. Oh, there's more there. Can't miss the XP. And XP is expensive. Get, there we go. We have 31 quartz actually. Which way? Let's go. Keep placing torches everywhere so I can get lost. Do you want to hit a pigment? Oh, more quartz here. Keep mining these quartz because these are useful as hell. They get a lot of experience. Because you're in the Nether. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna have to end the video here. Sorry, there was nothing like exciting today. I didn't die, which was good. But sadly, nothing like. Something exciting, I guess. Yeah, but still, it was fun, I have to say, nonetheless. Or there's glowstone there as well. I didn't saw it there before, so. You know what? Let's just go to the portal. I'm gonna mine that later in the next video. If we go to the Nether, that is, we can do other stuff. I'm gonna search it for myself. Oh, don't. Freaking love, man. But yeah, I'm thinking about leaving the video here. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like button and subscribe to see more daily Minecraft Pocket Edition. But yeah, that was it for this video. If you liked it, guys, please hit the like button and subscribe to see more content like this for me every day. And love you guys. And I will see all dudes in the next video. Love you guys. Bye-bye.